You won't believe this, but the picture you're seeing was created entirely with AI tools. If I hadn't mentioned it, you might have thought it was done with 3D mix effects or some other professional design tool. So, how is it done? We use a user-friendly software called Styler. It takes floor plans to a whole new level of interior design. Let's get started. After you complete your registration, you'll find the Your Project section at the top of the home page. Below that, there are styles frequently used by our users. To begin, click the new project and create a new project by selecting your desired size and clicking Create. Then you can select your area. Styler trained a style specifically for interior design. It's really helpful for the designers. From here, you input prompts based on your floor plan. For instance, you might specify a large corner sofa on the left and a simple square window on the right. You can even detail the background elements. Once you've entered all your prompts, click Stylerize to generate a range of designs. For each prompt, you get 4 design options initially, but you can unlock more by using credits. At this point, we already have a very good design preview, and if the customer has further requirements at this time. For example, if you want to add a new object, simply select the area where it should go. Input your prompt, like gray single sofa, and Stylerize, you'll see the results. Choose your preferred results and add it to the canvas. In the layer section, you can see and manipulate your chosen objects. It's easy to auto-select and duplicate. Move it to the right place for the perfect composition. If something doesn't quite fit, use the Compose button to mix your design. Now you need to put in the same prompt before and also add or modify prompts to refine your design until it's exactly what you want. Now you can see that the chair has seamlessly blended with our original image, matching in style and lighting, and the overall visual effect is truly remarkable. If you wish to change details, like switching from a minimalist to a Nordic style, you just need to change the prompt and stylerize. Finally, exporting your design is straightforward. Choose the file type and image size. With Styler, you can elevate a basic floor plan to sophisticated interior design. Extremely high controllability and good generation quality allow designers to quickly and easily achieve exquisite effects. We'd love your follows, likes, and feedback. See you in the next video.